the Medical Watch, a new vaccine for babies.
Medical reporter Dina Baer has more on a shot to prevent a deadly virus.
We're not talking about COVID, but instead a viral infection that has plagued babies for decades. RSV takes their breath away, and up until now, all doctors could do was wait for them to get better. Now they have a shot at stopping this infection before it ever begins. When COVID was at its height, Devin Lindsey knew she couldn't get her baby vaccinated, but she does know the importance of inoculations against disease.
Quack, quack, quack.
Any way I can protect her as a parent for, any kind of from COVID, from RSV, I get, of course, all the vaccinations that my doctor recommends for young children her age.
Hi.
Yeah.
So she enrolled in a trial at Lurie Children's Hospital, testing a drug to fight RSV, or respiratory syncytial virus, an infectious illness that attacks the respiratory tract.
For little babies, particularly babies under age one, it can be a significant problem. It can cause them to get a pneumonia, have difficulty breathing, have difficulty maintaining appropriate oxygen levels, and we don't really have any great treatments for it. We provide oxygen, we provide IV fluids, and we provide suctioning, and you really have to recover on your own.
That is frightening for doctors and parents.
It's a pretty dangerous, scary virus from what I've heard, so I'm happy I could protect Cameron.
Every pediatrician who has trained in my lifetime has experienced multiple babies being in the hospital during RSV season for whom all we can really offer are oxygen, IV fluids, and suctioning. And we completely relate to the frustration that parents feel when they see their child struggling to breathe, and we don't have any medicines to give them.
Until now. A monoclonal antibody called nirsevimab could serve as a new vaccine.
This is an intramuscular injection, so it's very similar to the way that most vaccines are delivered right now.
But it works differently. Instead of kicking the body's own immune system into gear to fight infection, it injects antibodies that immediately seek out any circulating RSV.
It can bind to it and prevent it from infecting cells and getting into the tissues of your body to cause disease.
And it lasts.
It circulates in your bloodstream longer, so a single dose can provide protection for the entire RSV season.
Administered in November, it will carry babies through the spring when RSV wanes and they're naturally bigger and stronger.
For most, including children in the toddler to school age, it just causes a cold and they'll have a runny nose, they might have a little bit of a cough, but most of the time they don't feel very sick.
Yeah.
Cameron is close to the stage where natural protection kicks in.
So, having this preventive option is, I think, a real major advance in pediatric health.
But Devin says she was happy for the protection at a time her baby needed it.
For any moms or parents out there, do your research, but then ultimately, trust your medical professionals and do what's best for your family.
More than 2 million children suffer with RSV each season, with nearly 60,000 babies hospitalized. The RSV vaccine still needs FDA approval, so it will likely be available in the 2022 to 23 RSV season. Back to you.